Sup, Trophy Hunters? King Sip One has just signed in. And welcome to a review of Tie Uber Cheese Cats. Or the Uber Cheese Cats. You fucking Cheetos fan? Like, Jesus Christ. They have a fucking NASCAR, wow. Daytona fucking car. And then Plaza Dreams. Why you gotta type it like that? You fucking Kingdom Hearts head ass? God damn, dude. Okay. All right, Cheetos. Let's see what you got. 8,000 trophies. 112 platinums. You got a D on your report card. Looks like the Flaming Hot's not good for you. It's like, okay, so the games you've been playing recently. Okay, so you reached 100 on Star Wars Battlefront. All right, nice. So that's probably your 8,000 trophy then. Okay. Destiny 2. Need for Speed. Reach. Okay, whatever. It's online stuff. Need for Speed, Destiny 2. This is Battlefront. You've been playing a mixture of games. It looks like you're just working on Destiny 2 and then finished DLC. It looks like it. Okay. Alright, so let's go on with the list. So what we got here. So the only one you have is Galaga for this. Okay. And then Assassin's Creed, what you have? Syndicate 2, China, India, and Freedom Cry. Okay. Alright, that's cool. At least you got China, India. See, there's something different right here. You know, everyone always gets 2 for some reason, but it's at least you got Syndicate, and you finished the DLC. Okay. And oh yeah, one thing I forgot to say is that he got his account locked and I thought he was done, but luckily he was so close to the list I was gonna give him a tribute video, but since he's actually back on this account again, I can actually do this now. So let's continue from here. So you got I'm sorry. I was thinking like he had Back to the Future and then he has the platinums for it, but I think that's all Batman's. Okay, so he has Back to 100%, and Batman's is good. I like that. This is something I want to see. Thank you. Holy shit! At least he got all of them but the Telltale one. That's the only ones he's missing. Well, at least for the Arkham games, he got all of them. Battlefield 4. Okay, Battlefield Hardline. All right, cool. Finished the DLC. Hardline's gonna be a bitch. I can tell you that right now. Bioshock, you have Bioshock Infinite, but then PS3, you stopped. What's going on with that? Okay, so you got Bloodborne, you have everything in the DLC. Alright, nice. Broforce, Broken Age, you got Broken Age, okay. So Call of Duty, let me see what you got for there. Remastered, Modern Warfare 3, Modern Warfare 2, Ghost, Black Ops 1, I gotta check too. You already know. Advanced Warfare, and you got Classic. Alright, so finally, someone else with Classic. Damn, another person with Classic. Well, who did I say who had it before? I don't remember. But finally, someone with Classic. Alright. Now, the only thing you don't have is World at War, which is kind of weird, but it's whatever. That's fine. Black Ops 3 almost done. At least trying to finish 2 and 3. Well, we're going to see what's going on with 2. But, Cat Ladder, oh god fucking damn it, of course. Any game, you know what? If you have this platinum, I expect you to get Blade Kitten. And you don't even have Blade Kitten. Come on, man. That's a fucking cat game. Jeez, okay. Oh, I'm pretty sure there's like other cat games, but I don't remember right at the point. Hopefully you have them. See if you're a cat guy, since you're Cheetos. It's like, okay, so Crest 2 ain't done shit to it. Dark Souls, okay, so you have Dark Souls 3. Yes, 3, but you don't have 2 or 1. I don't know if you have Demon Souls. I don't think, yeah, it's supposed to be right here. There's no Demon Souls. There's Tentacle, okay. Dead Island, nothing. Dead Horizon, nothing. Deadly Premonition, okay, cool. That's actually good. Okay, what the fuck? You're not done with Destiny? I thought you plat this game already. Okay, we're gonna see what you need left. Oh, I know you're working on Destiny 2 right now. You shouldn't be doing that. You need to get the first one finished, then to get the second one. It doesn't make any sense for you to play the second one now. Well, I mean, if you want to get the trophies out the way, I understand it. But at least, like, you didn't even plat the first one, so I don't understand that. I hope that's just online trophies you finish, because I don't really feel like checking. Disc Jam, okay, cool. Nothing, no drive car, Eder 1, okay, everybody on the Rapture, Fallout 4, alright, cool. Far Cry, see what you got. You look like you're working on 2. I'm not sure if you're boosting it or not. But Far Cry 3, okay. You're missing one more Blood Dragon? That's a lot of people 100% is. I don't know what you're missing on this, but okay, Far Cry 4, alright, and that's basically it. Frozen, okay, cool. Fury, alright. That's actually good right there. That's actually impressive right there. Great job. Great job. Game of Thrones, The Telltale, Gone Home. Everyone's getting this damn game 100%. What the fuck? So, Grand Theft Auto, you only have 3. Oh, you just kicked yourself on Gods 3 pause. I didn't realize you have this. I gotta see. Well, actually, there's no point checking. Because you already kicked yourself. But Grand Theft Auto 3, that's all you have. Everything else you don't have. I mean, like, that's basically it. Okay. Gravity Rush, okay, cool. Just need the DLC for that. Grid Autosport. Oh, I don't know if you. I don't even know if you can go for that. I can't remember what's worse, Grid 2 or this one. I think this one you had to like spend a lot of time online. I can't remember. But if this is it, then you're probably kecked because, I mean, you can still do it, but I don't even know how it's gonna take a lot of dedication. Maybe I don't know. I gotta go back and find out. I had to play that game eventually, anyways. Grim Fandango, okay. Gaka, what the fuck is call it? All right. Congrats on that. Great job. Guns Galore, what the fuck this is? Great job. Hardware Rivals, okay. I think I'm pretty sure this is free, but it's cool you have that. Cool. Heavy Rain, all right. Nice. Just try to get the PS4 if you can. What you got on Hitmans? Okay, finally somebody has all Hitmans. Holy shit. Thank you for getting all Hitmans. Oh my god, dude. I'm tired of fucking seeing like Hitman go platinum and that's it. Or at least like two Hitman games completed and then they just that's it. Like what? And finally someone of all Hitmans. Oh my god. That is really good right there. Thank you. Congrats on that, man. Heard nothing on Horizon. Oh, you just play the game, you just left it there, right? So you got Hotline Miami. Great job. You got both of them. Cool. All right. Infamous. Oh, you have all but Festival of Blood. That's the only one you're missing. Damn, dude. But it's cool though. You got all of them. You got all of them. So I'm glad you actually put in work to this. Just Cause 3. Okay. So you had Just Cause 3 Platinum. And I think he has the DLC, which is good, but not two. So I don't know what's going on with that. But Katamari Forever, all right. Killing Floor, okay. Nothing on Killzone. Kung Fury Streets Round. I expect you to get that. L.A. Noire, all right. Late Shift. I mean, I guess. Legends of War. See, everyone has the Vita Legends of War, but no one's completed it. Lego. I mean, yeah, for Lego, what you got? Just DC Superheroes on Vita. Okay, you put some Vita work, all right. And then yeah, Batman 3. I guess you haven't done shit to that, but it's whatever. Life is Strange, okay. Limbo, you got Limbo, cool. No, why you gotta do this? All right. Little Big Planets. Let's see what you have. So you have Karting 3, the first one. You haven't done Shun 2 yet. You haven't even started on Vita. Are you Demonoid now? Except Demonoid actually finished 2. Damn, dude, come on. But it's fine though. I don't know why you won't go for 1, 3, and then carding. It doesn't make any sense, but okay. I guess 2 is too hard for you, maybe. Lords of the Fallen, Lovers in a Dangerous Space Time. I can't believe you actually got this. Wow. Okay, so you got Mafia 2. Oh, you got Magicka 2? Damn. I'm pretty sure this game was hard. I'm not sure. But great job on that. You got Mafia 2 also. It's finished the DLC. Mass Effect 2. All right. You putting progress on the second one, but what? Why not the first one? Are you stuck in the Citadel? 'Cause that was my problem when I was playing this. Actually, when I played on Xbox, that was my problem. I was stuck in the Citadel for like in fucking months. I don't even know what the fuck to do. I don't even give a shit. I think I played and gave up and just. Oh, okay. That's what you're supposed to do. Okay, that's it. Let's see, Max Payne. Okay, you have that, but you don't have the PS3. But I mean, story wise, I don't. Yeah, I think it does matter for the story, but it doesn't matter. But You almost done with Max Payne 3, so try to finish that. Metal Gear Solid, okay. Oh my, okay, you know, I was gonna bitch about 3 even until I saw Phantom Pain, so I was like, alright, you got lucky. You got hella lucky right now, because I was gonna bitch at you about this Metal Gear Solid 3, and I was like, yep, you're one of those easy people again. God damn it. And I saw Pain, I was like, alright. I'll let it slide. But is there anything else you're working on? You see, you're almost done with 4. And Ground Zero is like, you should at least finish that if you're gonna. I mean, like, I don't get it. You PS3, you're almost done, but then PS4, you're like, nah, I'm not trying to get those 3 trophies I got from the other one. But alright. Metro Redux, okay. Nothing on Minecraft. Oh, come on. You got the sequel, Mirror's Edge, and you didn't get the first one. I'm pretty sure the first one was free. Mindless Erasures, you already kicked yourself. You can still plat the game, obviously, but this game is impossible. This game is just ridiculous. Marisol Suspect, okay, my name's Mayo. Okay, I'm surprised you don't have the Vita. NBA 2K16, oh my god. I know that was a PlayStation Plus game. You are definitely kicked. I'm pretty sure you can still plat this. I'm not sure if the servers are still up or not. But if you're not, you're kicked. See, No More Heroes, Heroes Paradise, okay. Not a Hero. That's only 8 hours. Jeez. Okay, Okami, alright, cool. Oli Oli. Oh, you got Oli Oli, okay. You put work. You actually put work on this. You got Oli Oli too. Alright. Payday. Okay, so you have Payday 2, but I don't see you playing the first one at all. But you're putting progress on the PS3 too. And the shit, fucking Payday 2 for PS4 has a fuckload of DLCs. Like, why? That's about to be the next Drive Club. Jesus Christ. But at least get the first Payday if you're gonna play these. Jeez. PlayStation All Stars, you got the Vita one only? The fuck? I don't understand that. Alright. It's cool though. You got Portal 2. Alright. Alright. You get Prince of the Forgotten Sands. You almost done with Prison Architect. But this is something I don't like seeing right here. Why the fuck are you doing this, dude? Come on. Play the first one, then the second one. I don't like seeing this. You better get that first one completed, dude. Seriously. Red Dead Redemption, cool. I gotta see what you need left for DLC. Red Faction Guerrilla. Okay. There's no even. Seriously? There's no point in you starting it already. There's no point in you starting it. Trust me, getting 250 wins, oh fuck that shit. So don't even bother playing that. You might as well delete this off your list. Remember Me, alright. Nothing on Resident Evil, no Resogun. Rocket League, 100%, nice. All Saints Row, okay. Oh yeah, Shadow Complex. See, finally somebody with an actual, like, with a game that's actually worth playing. Thank you. Jeez, like, you don't see this. I want to see people with Shadow Complex Platinum, please. Like, Saints Row is fine, yes, that's good too. You're missing one stack of the Australian stack, but it doesn't matter. You have all Saints Row, that's fine. Do you have Ancients of Mayhem? That's not part of it, but it's whatever. I see people playing it sometimes. You don't? Okay, I can't remember. All right, Sherlock Holmes, okay. Sleeping Dogs, you got the PS4, right? Sniper Elite, okay, so you got V2 and 4, and that's basically it. Alright, cool. Just need to finish 3. Sonic, you only have Sonic Adventure. I'm gonna see what you need, what you need on that, really. I know the emblems, you definitely need to get the Sound Shapes, okay. SSX, alright, so you putting work on some skateboard, I guess not skateboarding, but like. Some sports games you put it work into. So you put some mixer genres in there. Star Wars Battlefront though, 100%. That's nice right there. I like that. Stealth Inc. Okay. Super Meat Boy. Good luck with that. Tales of the Borderlands. Tabletop Racing. I mean, you see everyone with that nowadays. Tearaway. Okay. You have that. I don't understand. You have the PS4, but why not the Vita? Sometimes it's like. Okay, did you? I'm pretty sure you have Gravity Rush. Do you have that? Yeah, you have Gravity Rush. So it's like, why don't you just get Tearaway for Vita? That's something I don't understand. Tales of Grad, okay, cool. Deadly Tales of Monsters, okay, so you have Skyrim, nice. Nothing on Last of Us. You didn't even bother with the PS3. But it looks like you were working on it and then you stopped. You probably did the online stuff and you just gave. No, you probably beat the game or did the online. I don't know. I'm not gonna check. Or 1886, cool. The Swapper, all right. Walking Dead, that's the only one you have for PS4. Surprising to stack this. Walking Dead Season 2 also, but that's basically it. Oh, speaking of War of Mine, I just did, what's his name? Hazard. If you check out his guide, he could probably help you on that, but try to get that finished. Thomas Was Alone, alright. Titan Attacks. Ooh, you got Titan Souls. Damn. Damn, dude. You putting work on your games. You have some, you have a lot. There's some impressive stuff you've put on your list. I like that. Even Cell Factor. I was gonna say Cell Factor. Splinter Cell. You put work on that too. Look at that. HD and Pandora Tomorrow. Nice. You just need to finish Chaos Theory. I see you were working on it, and then you stopped with Chaos Theory, but I don't know what made you stop. Rainbow Six Siege. All right, cool. I don't know if you had the D I don't know if there's DLC for this too, but that's cool. Yeah, you 100% cool. I remember you were talking to me about Trackmania Turbo. If you can try to get that completed, that'll be way impressive right there. I see you with Trials of the Blood Dragon, but apparently people keep telling me it's easier or something like that. At least it's easier than Trials Fusion, yes, but I don't know as far as difficulty, but for now, that's impressive right there. For Uncharted, let's see what you have. Uncharted 1, 2, and 3, and then you have 4, which you haven't even completed yet. No DLC on 1 and 2. Alright, I guess. Unravel, alright. Until Dawn, okay. At least you have the first Watch Dogs, not the second one. Welcome Park, all right. You putting work on Wolfenstein's. Oh yeah, WRC 5 too. Oh god damn it. XCOM. If you can at least get XCOM's Platinum, that'll be cool. At least you got Yakuza 4. Oh, you got Zombie Army too also. Okay, so you got Yakuza 4 Platinum. That is really nice right there. And Zombie Army Trilogy. That's good. At least you got some Sniper Elite series. You just need to get Sniper Elite 3, and that's it. So let's scroll back up. Let's see what you. Let's check your milestones real quick. Your first trophy's anonymous. A moderation race is. Oh my god, dude! Your 500 trophies, Big the Cat. That's basically beat the level. Basically beat Big the Cat stage. He only has like three levels. Your first platinum's L.A. Noire. I mean, I guess yeah. Elite trophy, Assassin's Creed 3, 10 platinum, Saints Row 4. T-Bone Pest Control Redeemer, Hong Kong Legend 20th Platinum. Okay, Snake Eater. Oh god damn it! Well, it's the 30th Platinum. That's not that bad. Frozen is your 40th Platinum. Okay, Trials of Blood Dragon is 50th Platinum. Okay, all right, that's cool. Fury. Your blood pressure is 0/0. What the fuck? Fast Platinum. My name is Mayo. 20 minutes. 75th Platinum is Grand Theft Auto 3, okay. 100 Platinum is Red Dead Redemption, alright. Your latest Platinum is Dangerous Space, and obviously your latest 100% is Star Wars Battlefront. That's your 800 trophy, 800, 8,000 trophy, damn, I'm always fucking up. Field Hospital, oh. So you probably did boost to Far Cry, well. Let me check what you're on Far Cry 2 since I have to check now. But Oli 2, Surgeon Simulator. I don't even know if that was that ultra rare. Holy shit. And then Canada's Trials of Blood Dragon, Fury Magical 2. Alright. Okay, so. Black Ops 2. Let me see what you need. Challenges. Did you get Big League? Nope. You're kicked. Destiny. Let's see what you need on Destiny. Is it Flawless Raid? Is that the first thing? Oh, no, you don't. You have that. Wait, Flawless Striker, where is it? Am I blind? Oh, you have it. 50 death, dude, you can easily get that. What the fuck? You mean, are you serious? Are you like waiting to 100% this? What the fuck is this? You haven't touched a Titan at all, but you've been playing as a Warlock. Dude, you might as well just finish. Dude, you have everything done. You might as well just finish this. Like, what are you doing? Stop playing Destiny 2 and play this and finish it. Like, come on, that's easy, man. God. Okay, Red Dead Redemption, let me see. You have to play it, right? You do? Yes, you do. Okay. The DLC, that's what I'm looking for. The co-op stuff, that's basically it. Okay. I gotta make noise. Oh, you don't have poker ace. Oh, shit. That's gonna fucking kill you, dude. Oh my god. That's probably the one fucking trophy that's gonna kick the shit out of you. It's just gonna take forever for you to get. Damn. Alright. Sonic Adventure, you basically just beat the whole game. Well, you didn't beat the game yet, but that's basically it. Okay. Far Cry 2. Let me see. Complete single player. Single player, single player, single player, single player. Oh, you still need a boost. You're not done yet. Okay. Unlock all field manuals and weapons. All right, so I guess you're not done with Far Cry 2 yet. So, you'll make it. But all right. Now for the final results. All right. First of all, get that Destiny 100%. I don't know why you're playing the second one when the 100% isn't at the palm of your hands. Clean up your list as usual, and I don't know if you're all about Red Faction Guerrilla, but please be careful with that game, and please take your time with boosting. Don't go all out on the game, but then stop for something else because that will mess you up. But I'll give you a 8 out of 10. Great trophy hunter. So what do you guys think? Will he boost his Cheeto ass off or else he'll get locked again? Will the Assassin's Creed series ever get full recognition? Does giving him some Cheetos bring his trophy hunting power back to become one of the Samurai Pizza Cats? Stay tuned for the next review as you are listening to the best Garfield ever. Period.